大家好，欢迎来到 C 您好。下个星期 Fiona 老师将带大家用一种新的学汉语的办法，叫做听写啊。如果你能做到用这个方法去学习汉语的话，你的汉语将是飞一样的进步。听写不是 listen and write the words， 而是 listen and write the sentence， even the paragraph。所以呢，这个非常的考验我们的听力 listening, writing, and to make the sentences into how to use the words and how to write it. 好，那第一步呢， we will listen, 听。 And when I finish one sentence, I will stop. 完成一句话，好，同学们就要把它记下来， and you, then you can write it.然后呢，我们会把它全部完成，大概是有五句到六句话 ，five or six sentences once。好，第二步 ，we will check， 我们会检查，检查你的用词啊，检查你的书写。OK， now when you write it， if you don't know the words， you can write 拼音 or you can write the similar characters。好，那第三步呢？I will tell you which words are the important and what the words meaning and how to use the words. 第三步就是老师给你们讲解了里面你的错的地方啊，要怎么用。And then we will collect them. 然后我们就要把它收集起来。好，那最后一步 ,the last step is to translate into your own language. 这个呢 ,it will test you if you understand it totally.好了，这就是我们的听记。好，下个星期啊，愿意参加的同学一起来报名吧。内容和这个time 时间还有 price 价格将在下面的通知发出。See you on the lessons， 拜拜。